Thank you for joining me on this session of our Sunday Reflection. It's a look back at my Sunday sermon here at First Assembly of God and a continuing weekly Bible study. My Sunday sermon was on the theme of being thankful for salvation during this Thanksgiving season. Now, my last Sunday reflection on that session, we talked about original sin and our need for salvation. There's one scripture that I would like to read for you as we begin today. It's in 1 John chapter 5, verse 11 and 12. The Bible says, "And this is the testimony. God has given us eternal life, and this life is in His Son. The one who has the Son has this eternal life. The one who does not have the Son of God does not have this eternal life." My life radically changed when I accepted Jesus Christ as my personal Savior. My sins were washed away. I started walking with Christ. And my life has been totally different. And I thank the Lord so much. There are three things when we look back at our thankfulness for our salvation I want to just challenge you with today. First of all is a sense of awareness. You know, the longer we go in our walk with the Lord, it's easy just to let it get further in the past, and we forget what God has brought us out of. And, you know, we just need to keep that sense of awareness of what the Lord has done for us and how He has saved us. Where would our life be if we had not met Christ? For one thing, we'd still be a sinner. We'd be doomed for eternity. But since we're born again and we know Christ, our life has changed and we're headed for heaven. We're walking with Him. Don't ever lose that sense of awareness of what God has done for you. Secondly, count the cost. Have a sense of cost. You know, it's easy to just forget the price that's been paid for us. We do it as Americans, and we forget the ultimate sacrifice of those who brought our freedom in America. We can do it as just children. We forget the sacrifices of our parents. And we can do it as Christians. We can forget the sacrifice that Jesus made for us. Let's not let that happen. Let's have a sense of cost. And also, thirdly, let's have a sense of future. Let's make sure we are walking with Christ since He has saved us. And let's have a sense of where we're going. We're going with Christ. We're going to walk with Him all the days of our life and have fellowship with Him, because we know that will lead us to eternal life and lead us to a life in eternity with God. During this Thanksgiving season, I want you to give thanks for your salvation. Amen. I hope to see you in church this coming Sunday. It's the last Sunday we will have together before Thanksgiving Day. I look forward to sharing it with you in church Sunday morning. God bless you. Have a good day, and see you Sunday.